When he speaks and when he talks to me,